Here we are at the Zig Zag Railway. Getting ready for the train to leave in a few minutes. Oh. We're on the top road and you're looking at the viaduct down below and the main railway of today. And if I put my head out the window, here we go. We're down at the bottom point and we're changing the engine to the other end of the train again. On our way back up again. I'm just at the start of the walk at Leura Falls, around the amphitheatre. I've come up about 100 steps. But as usual, the view is great. This is the Fern Bower track, going down into the valley here at Leura Falls. There are a few other people around. Further down the Fern Bower track, we'll just pan up here and have a look right up to the top. Now I'm at the bottom of the Bridal Veil Falls. It's sort of split into several parts because it's not exactly flowing full of water, but it's still doing pretty well. And then the creek heads off down there, which is, I guess, where I go now. I'm on the Amphitheatre walk at Leura, just coming around the sort of a ledge on the cliff, and now some more steps. And the cliff is high above us. We've come to the Linda Falls Gap, where the track goes right down to the bottom of the valley. We're only halfway down here, and then follows around the cliff to come back up at Katoomba Falls. Our path will go down to the bottom of this little part, and then go up the gap to the top. We're starting to go up the cliff, and the steps go up and around that corner over there. And the track keeps going up. This is the next section. And we're getting near the top of the track that comes up through Ferndale. I've just come up another 100 steps. A large tree has fallen down there, letting a lot of light in. And the steps continue. All in good condition. Well, it looks like the last of the big flights of steps. And we're coming out onto Jamison Lookout. Oh, first sunshine I've seen for well over an hour. On now onto the Prince Henry Cliff Walk, which is just below the cliff drive, and this is the first lookout along here. It's called Fossil Rock. Not because there are any fossils, it just is the way the rocks look, I guess. Down in the valley is where I have come from. The cockatoos down there in the trees. And this is the waterfall Who's that?